Respected sir and ma'am, my name is Antima Yadav from MCA department, along with my partner Tanuj, have made a project on intelligent manhole cover management system. As we all know, world is heading over urbanization, smart cities are emerging very fast all over the world. So there are many parameters that needs to be considered while making a city into smart city, like water, electricity, transportation, underground systems, etc. Water pipelines are placed below the ground. These pipelines needs to be maintained in order to maintain the dignity of the smart city. Municipal corporation is the official authority who looks over the manhole cover function. Manual maintenance is difficult in real-time execution as there might be some chances of emission of hazardous gases due to the damage of the cover, which is difficult to detect in the initial stage. Or there might be a crack or tilt on the cover of the manhole, due to which it can cause accidents, which is harmful for the society. Thus, we are proposing a management system for the manhole covers in the smart cities. The main idea behind developing this system is to maintain the manhole covers from damaging or to reduce any kind of accidents due to it. It is IoT-based manhole cover management system. This system consists of three sensors and an interface which notifies the municipal office if there is any kind of problem occurring inside the manhole cover. This was introduction about our project. Moving towards the objective, the proposed IoT-based intelligent manhole cover management system should be implemented on the manhole to manage the drainage system efficiently. The main objective of this proposed system is to check whether the water level is high or any kind of blockage is there in the drainage system, or whether there is any displacement or damage to the manhole cover, or any kind of hazardous gases is emerging in the manhole cover. Also, the main intention is the cleanliness of the smart cities. By implementing the intelligent manhole cover management system, is obtained an effective, low-cost and flexible solution for condition monitoring and infrastructure management in the city. Moving towards methodology, smart cities are the places where we get maximum number of the population. The system will be dealing with the protection of the manhole covers in the major cities. Many sensors are used for sensing the problems occurring inside the manholes, and an Arduino board is used for the communication purpose. It takes the input and gives the output. This output helps the municipal office to take necessary actions based on the collected information. Now, talking about the project requirements, the hardware requirements are Arduino Uno board, GSM module, tilt sensor, gas sensor, overflow sensor. Talking about software requirements, Arduino IDE, Blink app, embedded C++. Talking about the existing system, the maintenance was done manually by the corporation office. A person from the corporation office goes directly and checks the manhole, or the people of that area informs the corporation office. Checking manually is difficult as there might be some chances of emission of hazardous gases or any kind of leakage or damage to the manhole cover. The proposed system consists of three sensors and an Arduino which is attached with the manhole covers all over the city. These sensors will sense any changes according to their functionalities, and through Arduino, all the data is communicated to the municipal office. The modes of communications are two types, online and offline. With Blink app, we are sending the data online, and with the GSM module, the municipal corporation will get a normal text message, how we generally get in the mobile phone. The outcome of the proposed system will be a good managing system for the smart cities to monitor the manhole covers. This monitoring will be 24/7, which makes it more efficient. Most of the accidents can be reduced without delay if there is regular check in the manholes. The real-time update on the internet and offline text message helps in monitoring regularity check in the drainage, thus avoiding the after effects. Now coming on to the last topic, that is future enhancement of this proposed system. It can be implemented with the GPRS service to send the location of the particular manhole cover where the problem has been occurred. In order to maintain the quality of the smart city, we are proposing the system. The data collected after including GPRS system will be more efficient as it will help the municipal office to check the manhole covers quickly and resolve the problem. Thank you.
So I'll start the demonstration of the project. The components I've used in this project are tilt sensor, which is used for recognizing when the lid is tilted, water level sensor for detecting if the water level is high, and gas sensor is used for recognizing any harmful gases. I've used Arduino Uno board and GSM module for sending SMS through Arduino Uno. This is the code of the project. Okay, I'll run the code now. Now I'll send show the demonstration through Blink app. Now if the cover is tilted, I'll get a notification from Blink app. Now I'll show the demonstration for water level. Water level is high. Now I'll show the demonstration for gas. Okay, this is the gas level is high. Now we'll show the demonstration to send SMS through GSM module. Now the cover was tilted. I'll show the demonstration of water overflow. The message water level is high is sent. Now I'll show the demonstration of gas level. The gas level message is sent. Thank you.